Western pleasure is a discipline of horseback riding. It's relatively, I guess it started in the 60s, in the 70s is when the associations come out, and at breed shows they would bring out these horses. The best examples of what a nice, easy horse to ride is. And the idea of Western pleasure is for you and the horse to be moving around the ring in a way that looks pleasant. It's highly technical, so you want the horse to be collected, which means that it's got a rounded back, it's really engaging its core muscles, and it is moving in a way that is beautiful and rhythmic. At the trot, you want the front and back alternating hooves to be hitting the ground at the same time, or what's called a two-beat trot. And the rider is to be sitting back. We actually don't use the reins very much in Western pleasure. The horse is completely maneuvered by your legs. And we are wearing spurs. Western pleasure horses are spur trained, which means that your legs are always on the horse and you're using the aid of the spur to slow them down. So actually on a Western pleasure horse, when you want to stop, you actually put your legs into the horse. You don't take them off.